I'll show y'all how to sample Kelpy G by SpongeBob SquarePants on FL Studio.
Okay, so I split the loop in three parts, so this is how it sounded at the beginning. This is how it sounded at the middle. And this too. Now add your drums and everything.